be still here.
Are you in there?
This baby's tired too. Hi, precious. Nine years old.
I'm at the pet store. And look at this little baby. He was just on his back. It was very cute.
Someone's tired.
Are there any other babies here?
This baby.
So, just had eye surgery.
I'm feeling out of it.
And I am in a lot of pain, so I may not be able to text for a while. That dot is so they can know which eye they were doing. I also have a headache and it feels like someone is squeezing the fuck out of my eyes, so yeah. Not me looking like a crazy person, because I can't see through my lenses with this eye, because I could actually see, but I still need to wear this for this eye, and I can't pop them out because I almost broke my glasses. We love it though, but closing that eye, and I can see. My vision still needs to improve because it's going to get better every day, but I could actually kind of see. Wild, right? Y'all, I got selected for jury duty.
Help.
But it's also really cool. guys, my computer is having a stroke again. Oh wait, no it's not, it stopped, yay. Y'all, emotions are confusing as fuck. Especially love emotions, like, guys, my computer is having a stroke again. Oh wait, no it's not, it stopped, yay. Y'all, emotions are confusing as fuck. Especially love emotions, like, it's me and my boy. Right, baby. Right, Milo. Come here. Milo. You're a good boy. Don't mind me, ladies and gents. I'm just gonna eat my cream of the crop corn and let my cats do whatever they want. Cause they keep crying and Milo's little voice sounded hoarse. So I gave them wet food, but it's a secret. Don't tell anyone. It's crackhead hours, bitches. Well, I just woke up again completely tangled in blankets and having cold sweats, and I just woke up, and this has been happening on and off all day, and it's fucking weird. I thought it was the next day. Like, I feel bad because I'm literally not responding to anyone because I just keep waking up, falling asleep like this. Sorry, guys. I feel like shit. Milo. Milo, come here. Milo, come here. Come here! What do you want? You have food. Yeah? Come here. Come here. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here. Come here. Milo, come here. Come on. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Come on. Milo, are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Milo? Milo? Are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Come here. Come here. Up, up. Up, up. Milo? No, you're ignoring me. Okay. Okay, cat. Come here. Come here, Milo. Come here. Come here. Come on. Up, up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. It suddenly just got dark. Right? Right? My boy and I are just hanging out. He's leaning against me. Right, Milo? Are you a happy kitty? He kept leaning his head on me before. His tail's going, as always. Hi, baby. My baby. My baby. I love you, Milo. I love you, Milo. Yes.
The first time I walked into a farm, it changed my life. My heart wants to burst when I see that transition from dairy to sanctuary. These are two different worlds.
All right, y'all, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. It's been a couple days right now. I could see out of this one eye, like far away, but not close. In this eye, it's only like up close. So it's very weird. My eye is still bloodshot, but it's not as bad. Trying to get used to this, and my next surgery is in a couple days, so I will have more evened out eyes. But even then, it's going to take a while for them to fully, like, adjust. But it's interesting. I've just been hanging out watching YouTube, working on YouTube videos as well. And just, vibing with emotions. So, not actually vibing, but what you gonna do? I love you guys. I miss you guys. Alright, bye.